Yeah, definitely. It's just great and very honored to be part of something like this and to be able to show our respect in this way to a great man that passed away 2 days ago, and we dedicate this win to him.
Well, I think what's important to know is that we take a lot of hope from the person, from Madiba. You know, I mean, this is Nelson Mandela Bay Stadium, and it's not named that for nothing. He's an incredibly special man, and he gave so much to this country, and we took so much hope from this weekend and knew that we could draw so much from that Madiba magic, and it was a very, very special weekend for them.
I don't think this victory can come at a better time. With the sad news of Nelson Mandela, I think the boys just stood up and just accepted the challenge, and each and every one of us just went out there giving our best, playing to the best of our ability and just doing it for the home crowd. And without their support, I don't think this would be possible, because we draw a lot of energy from supporters out there, and us as a team just stick together and focus on one goal. And I think all of us at the end just play the best part in that goal, and it just achieved.
This is definitely one of the most special wins ever in my career. I mean, we lost a valuable asset of this country. Former President Nelson Mandela passed away this week, and what a way to celebrate his passing. I mean, we just wanted to leave with a legacy here and leave with a memory, and just finish on a high in a stadium that was named after him in his native province. And it was just something truly special.
And, thank you very much for being here, and the floor is yours. I'm sure you have a couple of words you'd like to share with us all. Thank you.
Guys, remember when I spoke to you yesterday, I said to you that we must enjoy this tournament. I can only say that wherever he is, he obviously looks at us and says, you know, it was worth him fighting for rugby and fighting for each one of us and fighting for everybody in this country. So I want to say to each one, to the coach, captain, to every single guy here and girl, thank you guys, you've made us really, really proud. Well done.
Yes! 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 Y